My name is Miriam Aboh, and I have made an impact on the girls around and even on myself, learning about JavaScript and CSS. I've decided to actually learn these things. I'm not studying a course related to computer science, so I've made a decision to go back to school and improve on these things even after when I'm done with school and do something worthwhile. And I think I have been encouraging enough as I have tried with the girls around, so